Hello, my friend. Welcome to Tube U China. Several weeks ago, I tried to DIY a mini N20 type gear motor. Since the starting gear that connects to the motor is not completely fit to the gearbox, it works, but it's not in the perfect condition. Today, I will tell you how to make a whole metal N20 type gear motor. I will tell you what did I have done and why I can't success.Also, I will tell you how to solve this problem. Make a whole metal gearbox simple, cheap, and very powerful. So, you can learn from my experience and know the key point to make a good gear motor. Keep watching. Let's start. The motor I used is called Hexapole Rotor Motor. It is a square motor that provides very high torque. They use a patented technology that provides 2x torque.Compared to a flat or round motor on the same volume, also manufactured in very high precision condition, but still not so expensive. I will also use the gear that has the same modules. I bought them from AliExpress. The modules are 0.2mm. I designed a simple structure that contained 3 pairs of gears.The gear ratio is about 114 to 1. The main parts are the top and the bottom plate that I used 1.5mm thick aluminum sheet. Make screw holes using the homemade drill press. The drill press works very smooth, precisely.Take care to make the diameter of the holes are correct. Use a homemade tap to finalize the screw holes. Print some accessories parts and construct them all together. Now, let's check how it works. It works, but not very smooth. It is easy to stop because the precision is not as good as I expected. I tried it again and used a more easy and precision way. Draw all the sketches using Illustrator. Save it as a PDF file and print it out. Paste it to the aluminum sheet as a blueprint.It is easier to drill holes using this method precisely. The support spacer is also made by a copper pipe. I even designed accessories that can make the height completely the same. Now, let's check again. We can see it works a little better than the last one, but it is still not as good as I expected. I think it is caused by a precision problem that my manufacturer skill or tools cannot cover yet. Since the modules are only 0.2mm, the error range should be much less than 0.1mm, I suppose. I think the best way is still to use the gearbox as the main part.Since I can't find the correct module that fitted the N20 motor gearbox, I decided to use the gearbox gear themselves, tear down the gearbox completely. We can calculate the modules directly using this simple equation. The module is 0.15mm, that is smaller than 0.2mm.I choose this gear that was long enough to connect the motor. Modify the top of the gear shaft. Make a 1mm alum connector. Insert the gear and the motor shaft. If necessary, add some glue to fix them tight. It also seems not so precise. Finally, I used the 3D printed 1mm shaft and used some glue to connect the gear and the motor shaft.It works very well, since here it does not need high torque because the high speed. Design a simple structure that connects the motor to the gearbox. You can adjust the position to fit the gear to the gearbox tight. This time, the metal plate only needed to make 4 screw holes. It is much more simple than the above-designed construction things we used the gearbox. Now let's check it again. It works very well. We measured the no load speed, working current, etc. Also, measured the stall torque and other parameters as listed below. When increased the voltage, the speed increased. The average gear ratio is about 245. In low speed, the error is a little large. The stall torque is increased as well. Compared with the last time and the commercial one, we can find in the 5V, this time homemade gearbox is almost 2 times larger as last time. Also, it is almost as good as the one I bought from Amazon, since the best working condition of the hexapole motor is at 7.2V, I also checked the torque and other parameters. It is better than the Amazon 60rpm one. At the maximum condition, 9V, the torque can reach as 2 times as Amazon 60rpm one, almost reached the theoretical results. Let's check the cost of this whole metal geared motor. Since the gear itself is very cheap, even I use 2 at 1 geared box, they are still not the main cost. The motor itself is still the primary cost but still cheap compared with the commercial one. The total cost is less than half of the Amazon 60rpm geared motor, but the performance is double. I have made a whole metal geared box. Very powerful and cheap. If you have seen the video here, please do me a favor. Subscribe to my channel and click the small bell, so you will not miss the update. TBU channel is waiting for you.